Hi guys, so some of you must be really confused between a loose powder and a compact powder. Let me tell you the difference. So loose powder is finely milled powder and it is used to set your makeup and prevent it from creasing. And it is also used to bake and to define your contour lines. Whereas compact is basically a pressed powder and it is used to touch up whenever you are on the go and get rid of excess oil and sweat. Comment down and tell me what you prefer.